Once upon a time, in a quaint little village, lived a humble couple named Emma and James. Their love story was the stuff of legends, spoken of in hushed whispers by those who knew them well. They were not just husband and wife. They were soulmates, bound together by an unbreakable bond of love and compassion. Emma, with her radiant smile and kind heart, had a natural knack for weaving tales that touched the hearts of all who heard them. James, on the other hand, possessed an unwavering determination and a deep sense of devotion for his beloved Emma. Together, they were an extraordinary couple who inspired others with their love. One fine evening, as the setting sun painted the sky with vibrant hues, Emma sat under their favorite oak tree, lost in thought. She longed to share a story that would remind people of the true essence of love and the strength it holds within. Intrigued by Emma's distant gaze, James approached her and asked, "What weighs heavy on your heart, my love?" With a gentle smile, Emma replied, "I wish to pen a story that portrays the power of love between a husband and wife, a tale that speaks of unconditional support, unwavering faith, and the ability to overcome any obstacle together." Inspired by Emma's words, James took her hand and said, "Let us embark on this journey together, my love. With your enchanting words and my unwavering belief in our love, we shall create a story that resonates with hearts far and wide." And so, Emma and James set out to create a story that would transcend time and touch the very core of humanity. They wrote of a young couple, Amelia and Benjamin, who faced a daunting challenge. Amelia, a talented artist, lost her eyesight due to a sudden illness. She was devastated and felt like her world had crumbled. But Benjamin, her loving husband, refused to let her despair. He saw the strength within her that she couldn't see herself. Benjamin embraced Amelia's hand, guiding her through the darkness that had engulfed her life. He described the vibrant colors, the blooming flowers, and the beauty of the world that she could no longer see. With each stroke of Amelia's brush, Benjamin's words transformed into mesmerizing paintings that celebrated life itself. Amelia's heart overflowed with gratitude and love for her husband. She realized that their love had transcended the boundaries of the physical world. It was a love that saw beyond appearances, a love that understood and supported each other's dreams. Together, they held exhibitions showcasing Amelia's artwork, spreading a message of resilience, hope, and the extraordinary power of love. Their story touched the hearts of countless individuals, reminding them that love had the power to illuminate even the darkest corners of life. As Emma finished narrating the story, tears glistened in her eyes. James held her close, knowing that they had accomplished their mission of creating a tale that would resonate with the souls of those who heard it. Their story soon spread far and wide, becoming a beacon of hope for couples in every corner of the world. It reminded them that love could conquer any adversity, that true companionship and unwavering support were the foundations of fulfilling and lasting relationship. And so, the legend of Emma and James, the master storytellers, lived on, their own love story forever intertwined with the tales they crafted. Their words became an eternal reminder that love, when nurtured and cherished, had the power to heal, inspire, and create miracles. In the hearts of all who embraced their story, the flame of love burned brighter, igniting a chain reaction of compassion, understanding, and unbreakable bonds.